Have you ever plugged in a USB drive, but your computer doesn't show it? Don't rush to throw it away. 82% of USB failures worldwide actually only require software repair. Today, I will teach you three methods that Microsoft engineers have kept privately and revive the issue in 3 minutes. If you want to format the USB, please jump to the second part directly. Part 1. How do you fix a USB flash drive that is not showing up? Method 1. Repair USB driver using Device Manager. First, right-click the Start menu to open Device Manager. If your USB has a yellow exclamation mark under disk drives, it's a driver issue. Right-click the problematic drive. Select Update Driver and choose eSearch automatically for drivers. Method 2. Changing the drive letter. In Windows, USB drives are assigned drive letters. If there's a conflict with an existing drive letter, your USB drive might not appear. Right-click the Windows icon and find Disk Management. Locate your USB drive by size or disk number. Right-click and select Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click Add or Change, and then assign a drive letter that is not currently in use. Of course, you can also use 4DDIG Partition Manager to change the drive letter. A detailed introduction to this software is in the next section. Part 2. Why and how to format a USB drive that doesn't show up. If you're a tech geek, you may already know that Windows can't read the raw format. And NTFS is a file system compatible with Windows 10. In this case, you'll have to reformat the USB drive into the NTFS file format. So here's how you can change the file system of your USB drive from RAW to NTFS. Method 1, use 4DDIG Partition Manager to format USB not showing up. Run 4DDIG Partition Manager, which is an all-in-one disk partition manager. Select Partition Manager in the left column. Find your USB and choose Format. Select NTFS from the File System drop-down menu. Hit OK. Click the Execute One Task button to confirm again. Method 2, format USB using Disk Management. Of course, you can open up the Disk Management like I've shown you before. Right-click the Windows button and right-click the USB drive. Select Format from the menu. Now use the drop-down menu to change the file format to NTFS, then click OK to complete the process. Once Windows changes the USB RAW drive, you can access it easily. Part 3. Recover lost data from USB flash drive. However, be aware that formatting a USB drive will delete all its data. Therefore, if you have any important files on your USB drive, it is best to recover the data before formatting it. Here, I also provide a way to recover the data use 4DDIG Data Recovery Tool, which can recover files from inaccessible USB drives and supports more than 2,000 file formats. This means that you will be able to retrieve all your data easily. Let's see how it works. Find your USB drive and hit Scan. Choose the types you want to recover. Hit the blue button. Now you can restore whatever you want. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribed. And stay tuned for our next video.